old style bicycle. I think it's owned by Big Three Bicycle Shop.